next question. The sum of the ordinates of two points on y square equal to 4x is equals to the sum of ordinates of two other points on the same curve. Show that the chord joining of the first two points is parallel to the chord joining of other two points. It's very simple question. It's very easy question. So the figure will come like this. This is the parabola. Here I am assuming two points A and B respectively, and another set of points I am taking. This is C, this is D. This is C point, this is D point. This is y square equal to 4x parabola. So first, given parabola y square equal to 4x, keep that equation number 1, and let a of t1, directly I am writing, what is t1? At1 square comma 2at1, b of at2 square comma 2at2, c of at3 square comma 2at3, and d of at4 square comma 2at4. Points on the parabola. Let these points on parabola. Next. Question, condition is given. The sum of the ordinates of two points I am taking A and B. The sum of ordinates of A and B is equals to sum of ordinates of C and D, it is given. So that is sum of the ordinates of A and B. These are the ordinates, means y coordinate now. Y1 plus y2. So 2at1 plus 2at2 is equal to sum of the ordinates of C and D. 2at3 plus 2at4. So 2a take common, 2a take common. So 2a into t1 plus t2. 2a into t3 plus t4. 2a, 2a get cancelled. T1 plus T2 is equal to T3 plus T4. After getting at this condition, they are asking to prove parallel chords. The chord joining of first two points is parallel to. So, find out the slope of AB chord. Slope of AB chord. How to calculate the slope of two points, slope of the line, difference of y coordinate by difference of x coordinate. 2at2 minus 2at1 divided by at2 square minus 2at1 square. In the numerator, 2a take common, in the denominator, a take common. So 2a into t2 minus t1 divided by a into t2 square minus t1 square. A get cancelled. So 2 into t2 minus t1 divided by a square minus b square. A plus b is a minus b. So t2 minus t1 into t2 plus t1. These two will be cancelled. Therefore, slope of AB chord is equal to 2 by t2 plus t1. You put that equation number 2. Next, slope of CD chord you can calculate. Slope of CD chord. Difference of y coordinate by difference of 284 minus 283. 284 minus 283 divided by 84 square minus 83 square. 288 common. T4 minus T3 divided by A into T4 square minus T3 square. A get cancelled. A square minus B square formula. So 2 into T4 minus T3 divided by T4 minus T3 into T4 plus T3. T4 minus T3, T4 minus T3 get cancelled. 2 by T4 plus T3. Therefore, slope of CD chord equal to 2 by T4 plus T3. Since T3 plus T4 equal to T1 plus T2 only, you know. Since T3 plus T4 is equal to T2 plus T1, therefore, slope of the chord will becomes slope of CD chord. Slope of CD chord is 2 divided by T2 plus T1. Since we have this value. So, equation number 3. Equation 2 and equation 3. From equation 2 and equation 3. Whenever the slopes are equal, they are parallel. So, from 2 and 3, we conclude that whenever the slopes are equal, they are parallel. So, AB chord is parallel to CD chord. Hence, proved. They are asking to prove that only. Prove that. Show that chord joining of the first two points is parallel to the second two points. Second two points means CD, first two points means AB. Even if we observe that these are parallel. Thank you, dear students. We'll move to the next question.